The Ethiopian Rift has experienced multiple rifting episodes over the past few centuries, with the most recent occurring between 1812 and 1919 CE. Historical records and radiocarbon dating suggest that these rifting episodes were clustered in time, suggesting that stress transfer from dike intrusion and deep crustal hydraulic connection may be responsible for the clustering of rifting episodes.
This article was authored by Melanie Siegburg, Thomas M. Gernon, and others.